We're groundside. Morden, you sure those armor upgrades will protect us from the Seeker Swarms?
Certainty impossible, but in limited numbers should confuse detection make us invisible to swarms. In theory.
In theory? That sounds promising.
Experimental technology. Only test is contact with Seeker Swarms. Look forward to seeing if you survive.
This should punch through their armor. Collectors are disrupting communications.
We're on our own now.
Heavy weapons.
No shields! Those things look like the husks the Geth used on Eden Prime.
I thought the Geth got that technology from Sovereign.
Then your elusive man was right. Collectors must work for the Reapers.
I'll take it.
Sort of looks human. This one of the colonists?
No. The Geth impaled their victims on giant spikes to turn them into husks. But we haven't seen any. The Collectors must have already had the husks. They want the colonists alive for something else.
These aren't the same creatures I fought on Eden Prime. They're more advanced. Evolved.
They still die when you shoot them.
Collectors must be experimenting on the colonists. What are they up to?
Maybe it's better not to know the details.
Guess we'll find out when we stop them.
Collectors aren't getting away with more victims. Let's move out.
Yeah. Your people... gone.
All these empty buildings. It's unsettling.
Trouble!
Looks like some type of stasis field. Leaves victims helpless, but fully aware.
They've been like this a long time.
My attacks will tear you apart. This hurts you. My attacks will tear you apart.
Ah! 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 Ah!
company. Get out here, now!
You're human. What are you doing out here? You'll need them right here.
You had to hear them trying to get in. Seems like it's hard to hide from the collectors.
Those things are collectors? You mean, they're real? I thought they were just made up, you know, propaganda to keep us in Alliance space. No, they got Lilith. I saw her go down. Sten, too. They got damn near everybody.
What's your name? What do you do here?
Name's Delan. Mechanic. I came down to check on the main grid after we lost our comm signals. And I heard screaming. I looked outside and there were swarms of bugs. Everyone they touched just froze. I sealed the doors. Damn it, it's the Alliance's fault. They stationed that Commander Olenko here and built those defense towers. It made us a target.
Tell me more about this Alliance rep.
Commander Olenko? Heard he was some kind of hero or something. That mean nothing to me, though. Would rather he'd stayed back in Council space.
Any idea what he was doing on Horizon?
Supposed to be helping us get the defense towers up and running. I got the feeling he was here for something else. Spying on us, maybe.
Tell me about the colony defense towers.
A gift from the Alliance. High-powered Guardian lasers. Supposed to keep hostile ships from landing near the colony. Had to build a massive underground generator just to give it enough juice. Only we couldn't get the targeting systems online. So the Alliance gave us a giant gun that couldn't shoot straight. Stupid sons of bitches.
Why do you think this is the Alliance's fault?
We're just a small colony. Nobody bothered us before we started building those damn defense towers and drew attention to ourselves. I left Council space to get away from the Alliance. Nothing good ever comes from getting mixed up with them.
The Collectors are targeting remote colonies. The Alliance was trying to help.
I don't need their help. Too many strings attached. That rep said he was just here to get the towers online. But mark my word, there's more to it.
If you have defenses, we can use them against the Collectorship.
You'd need to calibrate the targeting system first. It's never worked right.
One of us should be able to figure it out. We just need the location.
Head for the main transmitter on the other side of the colony. Pretty hard to miss. The targeting controls are at the base.
You know this colony and the equipment. You better come with us.
Not a chance in hell.
You'd probably just get in the way.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. I'll let you out, but I'm locking the door behind you. I'm not taking any chances. Good luck. I think you're gonna need it.
Come behind! Got it. Yeah.
Understood.
We're clear.
This should come in handy.
How come we don't see more frozen people around?
Probably loaded onto the collector ship by now. We should hurry.
dead!
Cover!
Normandy, do you copy?
Joker here. Signal's weak, Commander, but we got you.
Edie, can you get the colony's defense towers online?
Errors in the calibration software are easily rectified, but it will take time to bring the towers to full power.
I recommend a defensive posture. I will not be able to mask the increased generator output.
The collectors will try to stop it. Good.
Got any other helpful tips?
Just one. Enemy reinforcements are closing in. I suggest you ready weapons.
This should slow him down.
I know you feel this.
I'll put them down!
Shepard, I will. You cannot resist.
Moving.
I know you feel that. This form is redundant.
Yeah, right on your head!
Get away!
There's nothing we can do. They're gone.
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Sam and Lilith. Do something!
I didn't want it to end this way. I did what I could.
It was a good fight, Shepard.
Shepard? Wait. I know that name. Sure, I remember you. You're some type of big Alliance hero.
Commander Shepard, captain of the Normandy, the first human Spectre, savior of the Citadel. You're in the presence of a legend, Delan. And a ghost.
All the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures. Screw this. I'm done with you Alliance types.
I thought you were dead, Shepard. We all did.
It's been too long, Caden. How have you been?
Is that all you have to say? You show up after 2 years and just act like nothing happened. Thought we had something, Shepard. Something real. I loved you. Thinking you were dead tore me apart. How could you put me through that? Why didn't you try to contact me? Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
I'm sorry, Caden. I was clinically dead. It took 2 years to bring me back. So much time has passed. You've moved on. I don't want to reopen old wounds.
I did move on. At least I thought I did. But now we've got reports about you and Cerberus.
Reports? You mean you already knew?
Alliance Intel thought Cerberus might be behind the missing human colonies. I got a tip this colony might be the next one to get hit. Anderson stonewalled me, but there were rumors that you weren't dead, that you were working for the enemy.
Cerberus and I want the same thing, to save our colonies. That doesn't mean I answer to them.
Do you really believe that? Or is that just what Cerberus wants you to think? I wanted to believe the rumors that you were alive, but I never expected anything like this. You turned your back on everything we believed in. You betrayed the Alliance. You betrayed me.
Caden, you know me. You know I'd only do this for the right reason. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
I want to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. They could be using the threat of a Reaper to manipulate you. What if they're behind it? What if they're working with the Collectors?
Damn it, Caden. You're so focused on Cerberus that you're ignoring the real threat.
You're letting how you feel about their history get in the way of the facts.
Maybe. Or maybe you feel like you owe Cerberus because they saved you. Maybe you're the one who's not thinking straight. You've changed. But I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier. Always will be. I've got to report back to the Citadel. They can decide if they believe your story or not.
I could use someone like you and my crew, Caden. It'll be just like old times.
No, it won't. I'll never work for Cerberus. Goodbye, Shepard. And be careful.
Joker, send the shuttle to pick us up. I've had enough of this colony.
Shepard, good work on Horizon. Hopefully the Collectors will think twice before attacking another colony.
It's not a victory. We interrupted the Collectors, but they still abducted half the colony.
That's better than an entire colony, and more than we've accomplished since the abductions began. The Collectors will be more careful now, but I think we can find another way to lure them in.
Caden said the Alliance got a tip about me and Cerberus. Was that you?
I may have let it slip that you were alive, and with Cerberus.
You risked the lives of my friend, my crew, and that entire colony just to lure the Collectors there?
A calculated risk. I suspected the Collectors were looking for you, or people connected to you. Now I know for certain. I told you I wouldn't sit and wait while the Reapers and Collectors gather strength. Besides, they would have hit another colony eventually, and without a way to predict which one, they would have abducted everyone.
We have to make sure they don't abduct anyone else.
I want the Collectors stopped for that very reason. That's why we're doing this, Shepard. I'm devoting all resources to finding a way through the Omega-4 relay. We have to hit them where they live. Your team will need to be strong, as will their resolve. There's no looking back. The same goes for you. Can I assume you've put your past relationships behind you?
None of your damn business.
If it affects the mission, better you should leave it behind. Shepard, once you find a way through the Omega-4 relay to the Collector homeworld, there's no guarantee you'll return. To have any hope of surviving, you and your entire team must be fully committed to this.
Let me worry about them. You just find us a way to the Collector homeworld.
I just want to be upfront about your odds. You'll need everyone at their best. I've forwarded 3 more dossiers. Keep building your team while I find a way through the relay. And be careful, Shepard. The Collectors will be watching you.
I guess we're really gonna do it. Hit the Omega-4 relay. Take the fight to the Collectors in person. Looking forward to the action. After seeing what those bastards did on Horizon, though, it makes you think.
They're powerful, but we've got a few tricks for them. If anyone can stop them, we can.
No argument there, Commander. Horizon just made it hit home. What we're doing, what we're up against. Gonna go take care of a little unfinished business. I imagine everyone else is, too. Getting some closure, you know?
Shepard, how can I help?
Any ideas on other ways
to prepare? Ideas, yes. Expensive, but possibly valuable. Shepard, how can I help?
Any ideas on
yes.
other ways?
Expensive, but... Shepard, how can I help?
Any ideas,
ideas
on other ways?
Yes, expensive. Shepard, how can I help?
Any ideas?
Ideas,
on other
yes.
Ways?
Expensive, but... Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Having trouble working between your interruptions and Edie's insistence that insane experiments endanger entire crew. Hard to concentrate. Affecting morale. Anything else?
Any ideas on other ways to prepare for the collectors?
Ideas, yes. Expensive, but...
Commander, sorry I'm a little unfocused. Personal matter. It won't affect my duties.
Always have time for my crew. What is it?
As I said, it's a personal matter. I don't want to waste our time if it turns out to be a goose chase. But... well, I got pinged by a ghost the other night. Family.
I'm listening.
My private log got an update about the Hugo Gernsback, the ship my father served on. It sent an SOS last week, reporting a crash and requesting a rescue. Shepard, that ship went missing 10 years ago. I hadn't talked to my father for 3 years before that. I've buried everything but a body. I'm not convinced it isn't just some automated distress signal ticking over. It's been too long.
I'd think you'd be more excited that your father might be alive.
He wasn't around enough for me to have bad memories. It's an old, well-healed wound. But if he's actually alive and needs help... I also want to note that it's not normal procedure for distress calls to be routed to the Normandy. This was passed to my personal log through Cerberus filters.
Any signs that this is a Cerberus front? Who passed this to you?
I doubt the elusive man would let a direct operation stake hold this long. If there's a link, it's probably just about money. Cerberus needs diverse holdings to fund projects like... well... you. And whoever sent this my way covered their tracks. Someone could be fishing for favors, or thought it would get under my skin. Who knows with that bunch?
You didn't get along with your father?
He made no apologies, I'll give him that. You make a mistake, you own up to it, even if you keep making it. Whatever problems we had were a lifetime ago. I've had 10 years to get to where I am. And as far as I know, he's still a ghost.
Tell me about the Hugo Gernsback and what it was doing.
Privately held frigate. I looked over the mission brief when it disappeared. Nothing stood out. Typical research and grab operation. Find an uncharted planet, stake a claim, and establish as large a presence as you can as fast as possible to shut out competitors.
I think we can spare the time. Pass the coordinates to Joker.
I appreciate that, Commander. I don't expect more than dusty old bones, but it'll be good to close the record.
Thank you.
Commander, you've received it. I saw the reports on Horizon, Commander. What you did was amazing. The report mentioned that Caden Alenko was there. How did that go?
It was good to see him.
Do you have strong feelings for him?
What we had together is in the past now.
I'm sorry. Parting ways with someone so close is never easy.
I appreciate that, but I'll be okay.
Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Operative Lawson would like to see you at her station on the crew deck. Anything else, Commander?
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
How do you feel about being assigned to the Normandy?
I was handpicked by the Elusive Man to help fight the greatest threat known to humanity. How do I feel? Honored, exhilarated, terrified. But mostly I feel encouraged. Under your leadership, we can't fail.
Don't worry. We'll defeat the Collectors.
I trust you implicitly. The moment I met you, I knew I could close my eyes, fall back, and you'd be there.
That might do more than catch you, Kelly.
Now that's an enticing thought. Anything else you'd like to talk about?
How do you feel about being assigned to the Normandy?
I was handpicked by the Elusive Man. How do I feel? But mostly I feel encouraged. Under your
leadership... Don't worry.
I trust you implicitly. The moment I met you, I knew I
could... That might do more than catch you, Kelly.
Now that's an end. Anything else you'd like to talk about?
This organization has a dark reputation. Do you have any concerns working for them?
Not at all. Our methods can be harsh, but Cerberus has noble objectives. We look out for human interests. Advance human technology, save human lives. They're good goals.
It sounds like Cerberus wants to dominate all aliens and put humankind on top.
Cerberus looks out for humanity, but that doesn't mean we hate aliens. My sister started a dog shelter, but she loved cats too. I love humanity. I also love Asari, Quarian, Turian, Salarian, Hanar. That isn't in conflict with Cerberus ideals.
That's a very positive attitude.
What can I say? I'm a people person. Anything else you'd like to talk about?
I better go.
Okay. Maybe we'll talk later.
Incoming message from Admiral Stephen Hackett, Alliance HQ.
Commander Shepard, I need to discuss a sensitive matter with you privately.
I'll take this in my quarters. Why call me?
Just this morning I received word that the Batarians arrested her. They're holding her in a secret prison outpost on terrorism charges. I need you to infiltrate the prison and get her out of there. As a favor to me, I'm asking you to go in alone.
What's Dr. Kenson actually doing out there?
She's a deep cover operative, Shepard. We talk only when we have to. I'd heard she was investigating a rumor of a Reaper artifact in the system. Her last report said she'd found it.
What else can you tell me about the operative?
Amanda's a top scientist and an Alliance agent working in Batarian space. It's a deadly assignment, and she's one of the few up to the challenge. She and I go back pretty far, Commander. I won't let her rot away in a Batarian torture camp.
I thought the Alliance denies the Reaper threat. That must be some proof she found.
Kenson's team found an artifact out in Batarian space. She believes it's a Reaper device, proof that the Reapers are indeed planning to invade. I've known her a long time. If she says she has proof, it's worth checking out.
I have a hell of a squad with me. I'm sure they'd help out.
Kenson is my friend. If the Batarians see a squad of armed soldiers, they'll kill her. This is serious, Commander. Go in with discretion, or don't go at all.
The Batarians won't take kindly to the Alliance breaking into a secret prison.
This is not an Alliance operation. It's one person going in alone to save a friend. If it were an official mission, of course the Batarians would be upset. You keep this quiet, Shepard, and there's nothing to worry about.
I'll make this a priority.
The prison is hidden underground in a Batarian outpost in Aratan. I'll upload the coordinates now. Once she's secure, confirm her discovery. We'll debrief you when you're back.
Got it.
Hackett out.
There you are. One of the girls in navigation thinks she might be pregnant. Even aboard a Cerberus vessel, life finds a way. I have to say, that Jacob? He seems pretty intense. I wonder if he likes Japanese girls with a penchant for kleptomania. Joker and Edie are like an old married couple. I keep expecting to walk in on them bickering about the temperature in the cockpit. Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
Thank you, Commander. Rupert put the new supplies to good use.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Can it wait for a bit? Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of some... I'll be here if you need me.
Shepard, I find myself in the unpleasant position of asking for your help. I don't like discussing personal matters, but this is important.
Miranda, you're one of my crew. Tell me what's on your mind.
You remember what I told you about Father, building a dynasty? There was another reason I went to Cerberus for protection. I have a sister, a twin, and he's still hunting her. Cerberus has kept her safe, until now. She's living a normal life on Ilium, safe and hidden from my father.
So you think your father's tracked her down?
Precisely, Commander. My sources indicate he knows that she's on Ilium. I've tried to keep her hidden without impacting her life, but I'm out of options. He's too close. I need to relocate my sister's family before it's too late.
What do you know about your sister?
She's my genetic twin. We're identical, but she deserves a normal life, and she's going to get it no matter what.
Did your sister's family know about this? Are they okay with being relocated?
They know nothing. They're completely uninvolved. Normal. I told Cerberus and they're coming up with a positive reason to move the family.
What do you need me to do?
My father is extremely persistent. I'd like to go to Ilium when Cerberus is moving the family to make sure none of his agents get too close. My contact's name is Lantea. She'll be waiting for us in the lounge near the Nos Astra docking bay.
Thank you.
launched. Probe away. Launched. Probe away. In research projects, Element Zero is used for bioamp and omni-tool upgrades, which allow squad members who have biotic and tech powers to be much more effective. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe.
launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Detected an anomaly.
Projects. Element Zero is used for bioamp and omni-tool upgrades, which allow squad members who have biotic and tech powers to be much more effective. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe.
launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away.
have run a scan of the ship. I detect no life signs, but there may be useful technology or information still inside.